We didn't get to the story about the Savannah, Georgia casino that's looking to recover $1 million in illegal gambling.
Casino boat. Judge sentenced two of the guys to get their GEDs. Nice. Hmm. That'll teach them.
Yeah. That was actually pretty funny until he laughed.
Well, somebody had to do it.
Well, I guess.